What's up, YouTube? My name is CelebroFern755 here, and welcome back to another Roblox video. Now, today we're just here to play some random games on Roblox, so let's see what we can play. What is Heroes of Robloxia? Seems like a, I don't know why, but from the picture seems like a DC knockoff. Telekinesis, speed, strength, electricity, speed. What is this? How do I use my, speed? What does it seem like? Kind of like a Flash remake? Batman reference? Alright. PvP arena? Let's join a quick game. Alright. Oh, okay. Alright, so this seems like a PvP player game. PvE. Did I just say PvE? Alright, coalescence. Don't text while flying. That's, don't text and fly. That's funny. I like the music. Alright, press X to spawn bricks. Oh goodness. Hop on a brick to start fighting. Locked. Boom. What exactly am I supposed to be doing? I have no idea what I'm exactly supposed to be doing, everybody. Oh. Homing missiles locked. Fire! Did I shoot? What? Can we jump down on other people's thing? Let's see. What? I hop on a brick to start fighting. Alright. I like the music in the background. It's pretty nice. Oh, okay. You see the missile go right there. Yeah, did we get him? Okay then. This game needs a little, what do you call it, fixer-upper, but it's fine, it's okay. Let's play Hide and Seek Extreme. This seems really interesting. Hide and Seek Extreme. Okay. Tim7775. Hide and Seek Extreme. Spectating? Do I have to spectate? Oh no. Alright. Let's play some Fortnite Roblox Edition new map. Let's see what's in here. Alright. We got the Fortnite music. This seems to. What is this? Oh, that's game just froze. I gotta restart my character because my game just literally froze. I can't move my character. Thank you. Okay, so it seems to me as if the what do you call that? The thing is the hoverboard is broken. Hey, who's flying the bus? Alright. What is this? A gardening tool? Okay, RPG. Pistol, a pickaxe. Whoa, what is this glider? What is this glider, everybody? What is this? It looks like kind of like a failed parachute, kind of. Am And we also got a shield potion. So let's go! Alright, what's the new map? Can we check the map? Nope. I got 14. It says I'm at 0 health. How am I not dead yet? I just like it how there's always these side add-ons that say like, oh, legendary scarf for a certain number of defense. Let's get this. Come here. Come here. YouTuber's Life Tycoon. Let's see what this is. This seems like a really interesting game. What is this? Alright. Is this a tycoon? What is this? Are you kidding me? This is a tycoon. Why is it not? What? What is this? Wow. That's not, wow. This is, okay. Work at the pizza place, what is this? That game, that last game, YouTuber Life Tycoon, or YouTuber's Life, whatever that is, I don't know. YouTuber's Life Simulator? No. Alright, let's see what working at the pizza place is like. I've always wanted to work in a pizzeria. I would like to bake some cheese pizza, everybody. Some delicious cheese pizza. Alright. Cashier. A cook. Pizza boxer. Oh, excuse me. Delivery? Supplier. I would rather be the cook. Alright, the job, the cook's job is to put ingredients on the pizza dough and then cook it, okay? Hey, yay, I got 500 monies. Alright, start. Start. Look at the pizza, pepperoni pizza order on its, order board. Let's make one. Alright, this is the pizza dough dispenser. Alright, you just grab one of these and then put it right there. Click on the tomato sauce dispenser and put this right there. What? Did it? Oh my goodness. What is this? Alright, cheese. Alright. Pepperoni, but why does it have to be blue? Have a blue container. Alright. And then let's put it over to this, and then, yeah. Guys? I think something's wrong with the food here. I can't move. Okay. Alright. Let's just get that pizza right in there, so we can serve it to our customers. All right. Interesting. That's really interesting. All right. Oh, I like that. I like that TV hat. That dude's TV hat. Yeah. Whatever that is. Mask. I don't know. Paint. What do we need paint for? Okay. I'm very confused. All right. The pizza's ready. Drag it over to the pizza oven. All right. Yay. Alright, here are all the recipes. Alright. Cook tutorial completed. You have 4 tutorials left to do. Alright. This is actually a really fun, interesting game. So let's see what we will need now. So what we now will need is, we need a Mountain Dew. Let's get a Mountain Dew up in here. Mountain Dew. We'll get a cheese pizza going. Let's get this delicious cheese pizza going on. All right, let's get the cheese, the delicious cheese on. Oh, whoops. All right, the delicious cheese pizza. All right, and then put this in here in the oven. Oh, all right. Guys, it's got contaminated, but it's fine. It's fine. It's fine that we give our customers bacteria. I mean, whatever that is, whatever it is. Not bacteria. What's that word I'm looking for? Okay, you know, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine that we give our customers a bad stomach. Alright, let's get 3 Mountain Dews with that. Alright. Wow. That's really nice. Alright, let's get this. This. And then this right here. Okay. Oh, whoops. Ooh, delicious. Alright. Alright, let's get this tomato sauce. Let's get this right here. Let's put this right in the oven. And then, there you go. And then, let's work on the next pizza, everybody. Let's go with this right here. Let's get this right here. Let's get this. And then let's get some pepperoni on that. Now, I always wanted to ask you guys, what's your favorite type of pizza topping? Oh god, we just dropped it all over on the floor again, but it's fine. What's your favorite pizza topping, everybody? Mine is I like any sort of meat, like sausage, pepperoni, cheese, it's fine. I like all of those, but yeah, not really any veggies on my pizza. Hawaiian's also pretty good. So yeah, if you guys can, comment down below what your favorite type of pizza flavor is. Would you like to put some furniture inside your house? Follow the arrow. How? Just go straight through the wall, everybody. What do? Let me go through here. Alright. Let's go to our house, everybody. Alright. This kind of reminds me of, I don't know why, but this, I feel like this has an aspect to, like, the what do you call it? The Sims, kind of. Oh, whoops. This isn't actually that bad driving. Whoops. Okay, you can at least do reverse. Reverse, reverse. Alright, alright, alright. This is exactly like the Sims, kind of. What's going on? Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's go to our house, everybody. Yeah, this is exactly like the Sims. Oh, whoops. What did I just do? Alright. Alright, let's go. Are you sure you want to quit the tutorial? No. Alright, you are on break now, okay? So, what am I supposed to do while on break? Open your inventory, and how do I do that? Yeah. What the heck? Yeah. Look at the person's face! Yeah. Why have I not found this earlier? This is amazing. What the heck? Wow. Wow. Look. She's sleeping right now. Bye. Bye. Huh? What? What's going on? Snap, it's the new Fortnite dance, everybody. Hey. Dance number 3. I like dance number 2. Shuffle. Oh, it's exactly the Fortnite dance in Roblox. Twist. Oh, I know it. I think I know where that's a reference from. I don't remember the song, but that's a reference to somewhere. Martian. Okay. Interesting. Oh snap, that's breaking from Fortnite. Hip hop. Oh boy, this looks pretty nice. Easy. Oh snap, what? And swing. Oh, what? Wait, what? No more emotes? How am I still able to do emotes? That's my very curious question. Menu. Can I please not be able to do emotes? It's kind of creepy. Alright. Alrighty, guys. I think I'm gonna end it off there. If you enjoyed the Roblox video, like, comment, and subscribe for more Roblox videos. Celebrelfern755 out!